be brought to you by The Clubhouse, the official after party of XKO. It is scheduled for three 3-minute rounds in the XKO Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the Young Ideas Blue Corner, training Muay Thai and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He stands 5'5" tall, weighing in 130 pounds, bringing in the cage, 2 victories, 1 defeat, representing Mueller MMA. Fighting out of Shreveport, Louisiana, by way of Irving, Texas, Christopher Williams. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the Jim Ross Red Corner, trained in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, he stands 5'10" tall, weighing in 131 pounds, making his amateur debut, representing Frisco, Texas, Lucas Skywalker Brindon. With Lee T. Armstrong.
I'm going to take the instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch gloves, good luck.
luck and you might get one. Got a body crack, yeah. There's no hook needed, he's got a body lock.